Two men are in custody now in connection with a hit-and-run crash that killed an 84-year-old woman. 36-year-old David Loera and 40-year-old MacArthur Mutus are being held on bail in Montebello. Police say Loera was driving the pickup truck that hit and killed Norma Lambo Monday as she walked her dog. The dog was also killed. Police say they found the pickup in a body shop and made the arrests a short time later. Both men are expected to appear in court next Tuesday.